making him dummy.
Yeah, I'm still going.
Everybody should be.
Well, they have their own.
Where? Not for them, for you.
Oh, thank you.
Drink,
I'll
get the bus.
Is that Mike? It was Mike. What that does is it takes the lights and swirls them around you.
Oh, really?
The strobe stuff.
Congratulations, I hope you'll be very, very happy.
Thank you very much.
You will be.
Thank you. I will.
You're very pretty, too.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Yes, yes, yes. 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 Yes.
Sharing in this joyous occasion with Yoshiko and David are Yoshiko's brother, Eichi, and Yoshiko's dad, Mr. Yoshiki. Mr. Yoshiki, because of a weakened physical condition, could not make the long trip from Japan, but she is definitely celebrating tonight in Japan for David and Yoshiko. I'd also like to introduce David's sister, Jeannie. David's stepfather, Carl Argentar. David's mom, Lila Argentar. David's father, Harold Caden. Of course, tonight is is so special, there's a really a special agenda for tonight's wedding, and that is reception. Thank you. So, ready to train. So, after this, we have a word and toast. There's a congratulatory speeches being made. Then we sit down for dinner. At that time, after dinner, we'll be cutting the cake. And then after we cut the cake, there'll be four attractions, one by the jazz band, one by the young women's division, next by Mrs. Wilmore, a special song, next a young men's division skit. That's four attractions. But if anyone wants to make their own kind of contribution in a sort of performance or creative way, please, we're encouraging anyone to think now. And whatever you come up with will be incredible. Then we have speeches by the family. We have a flower presentation to the parents. Then we have words by the bride and groom. Then we have the first dance. And we have dancing until you can't dance no more.
Just so they can see you. Let me finish talking.
And David is part of a family called Wilshire Headquarters. Yeah. Mr. Jack Wilmore.
When they told me I had to give the toast, I looked it up on Emily Post, and it says, at a wedding, you just give like a real brief toast, like, congratulations, Bob. That's it. So I thought, great, no problem. But then they said, no words in a toast. So then my wife said, uh-oh, problem. But anyway, this will be real brief. Kathy and I have worked together a lot with David in NSA for about 5 years, and we really feel like he is one of our family. And a little over a year ago, he started telling us about Yoshiko, and I could tell in his eyes it was the right one. And, anyway, then finally she was able to come to America, and they had dinner together with us at our house, and we were like really impressed and so happy that he chose such a beautiful young lady. And so it's really my great pleasure to propose this toast to David and Yoshiko, with great confidence that they're going to have like the happiest, most amazing marriage that will be an encouragement to everybody for generations to come. Congratulations, David and Yoshiko.
First, we have to take care of the reason that I was invited, your honeymoon tickets.
Oh, yeah!
I've known David for many years, and we have gone through a great deal of changes in our life. We've gone through school together and social groups together. And one of the things that we did when we were in high school with a bunch of the guys in high school was make a bet. And the bet was all of us betted we would be the last one to get married. David was not the favorite, but David won the bet. So the first order of business is to take care of paying off the bet. I've been married for 6 years, and I owe him $6. There's a whole bunch of guys that owe him a lot more. So here's the $6.
Waited a long time for this.
I know you did. One of the things that I really wanted to say was not really directed to David, because he knows that I am congratulating him on his wedding, but the thing that I really wanted to say was to Yoshiko, and I've never had a chance to meet her until tonight, and she's as lovely as I've been told, and what I wanted to say to Yoshiko was basically that if you can put up with David walking around the house hitting everything with a drumstick, you'll be extremely happy. But not only did you get a wonderful husband, the thing that I know that you have from something that I know about over all the years is that you have an incredibly good best friend. And I wish you all the happiness.
Our next congratulatory speech by a man with clear direction and support behind the scenes. I'd like to introduce Los Angeles Territory Number 8 Chief, Mr. Jerry Hall.
Good evening. And congratulations to Mr. and Mrs. Caden. First, I want to say that I have something to give to them from NSA General Director Mr. George M. Williams, and that our General Director of NSA met them during their wedding trip to Japan recently. And I feel that, you know, in any words I would say here tonight, I'm also conveying the wishes of so many NSA members that are here tonight and those who could not come tonight, expressing your feelings as well. And through the feelings of General Director Williams in this card that he presents to the bride and groom tonight, on your wedding day, with best wishes, dear Mr. and Mrs. Caden, may you find joys of every kind as you share one life and one love forever. Congratulations, George M. Williams. And he writes in Japanese writing on here, seeking mind, keep a seeking mind for your lifetime, and also that he's praying for your happiness. I'd like to present this. Many times in the past, I've had an opportunity to speak at weddings, and usually part of that, I give a little, you know, few words of advice to the bride and the groom. This being a wedding reception and the marriage already completed, maybe it's too late. But anyway, this is such a tremendous time for all of us to be congratulating David and his bride as they begin a new life together. And rather than being the conclusion or the completion of any stage in life, rather a marriage is the beginning. And really so much to look forward to ahead. And that the traditional view of marriage, maybe like a king and queen seated together in their castle looking at one another for happiness, is really outdated. And SGI President Ikeda said that the, you know, contemporary view of a really successful marriage is the bride and the groom seated side by side, just like pilot and co-pilot of an airliner, facing in the same direction rather than facing seated towards each other. And in this way, helping each other and working together to accomplish a common objective to successfully and safely complete your journey of life together. In this way, you know, continue, as General Director Williams said, to maintain your seeking spirit and, you know, grow, develop yourselves as individuals so that you'll always have the strength to offer everything to your spouse. Have everything to give to your bride and everything to give to your husband rather than just expecting from them and depending upon them. If you have such a spirit, you will always be receiving the protection from your husband or from your wife. You will always have the protection of the Shoten Zenjin. And you will always have, you know, a very, very happy life. In life's journey, you'll encounter many interesting obstacles. Instead of just doing your own, you know, human revolution, you'll be faced with family revolution as well. But through weathering every storm and becoming victorious, as I know you will, with your faith in Gohonzon, you know, you'll find that you'll be building the richest and the most happy life possible. So you're on the right track. And you've got the blessings of, you know, General Director Williams and all of the NSA members behind you 100%. So best of luck, and once again, congratulations to Mr. and Mrs. Caden tonight.
guessed by now. Special presentation by the Young Women's Division.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We're about to tell you about a beautiful love story about David and Yoshiko. They met about 3 years ago in 1986 on Tozon. But their relationship did not really begin until their first date on his neck's bottom toes on. The leaves began to fall. The air was very crisp. The flame of love was ignited. David took Yoshiko on her first date, and the three of them had a great breakfast. Picture this: David, Yoshiko, and a YMD soccer group from New York. After that, he left for Japan. The next day, at 10:45 a.m., David made that first call to Japan, to Yoshiko.
Moshi, moshi. David, I can't get through. Oh, I hope David calls me. I better chant, I'm open.
I'll chant.
At this time, we're extremely fortunate to have with us, singing two songs, Mrs. Wilmore. The first song will be Time After Time, and the second song will be an original, Fill Me Up.
I finally decided that it's totally over. Somebody says I have to sing again. So I guess I have to keep practicing in the car. All right, so when I was a little girl, my father was a trumpet player in a jazz band. And I used to sit and listen to him play all the time. And so one of the things I didn't have was rhythm. And I'd always... So one of the songs that I used to listen to very often was a song called Time After Time by Ben Webster with my dad so he could teach me rhythm. So when I thought of what I could sing tonight, I thought no better time than now to show you that maybe I do have a little rhythm. So for Yoshiko and David, I'd like to sing that song from long years ago. Time After Time, and by the way, it's still that same old recording, so you'll hear a little crackling. And you'll hear Ben Webster doing the lead part, so I'm gonna sing in all the holes, all right? Okay. It's up there. It's very, very old.
You run to see. will show that you've kept my love so young. Blood moving a little bit if you want to clap along. It's called Fill Me Up. It's in something to get David going. You Thank you very much.
By Miss Sylvie Harris for the attack song.
Back challenging our destiny. Hoo-ah! We're shot the cuckoo bound. Hoo-ah! Faith is the only strategy. Hoo-ah! All fears in every heart. Together we march towards victory. Charge! To cause the proof. Charge and attack. We attack courageously. Our dance on our spirits high. Approaching the 21st century.
Boys.
Our victory battle cry. Attack, we attack with unity. The fans never losing ground. Attack, challenging our destiny. We're Shaka-Boo-Koo bound. Faith is the only strategy. Hope is in every heart. Together we march towards victory. The two comes to room, boom. Charge and attack, we attack courageously. Our fans are our spirits high. Approaching the 21st century.
Come around about every month or so, sleep through Gomeo, and he spent about an hour
Santa Monica.
Line up. Okay, everybody, line up. So look, Beverly Hills was never like this, you know? Really, it never was. It's a bait on the Rockettes. Okay. All right. I didn't really have to take this job, you know. I mean, I could have been a Chickapoocho, you know. I'd have been a great honcho. I mean, I'm old enough, don't you think so?
Yes, sir.
Anyway, you know, but no, really, you know, as long as I'm here, you know, I really, really hope that, you know, somehow, you know, we can really, you know, become a great language organization, you know? And I really, really hope that somehow we can, you know, unite, you know, and be a great headquarters. Yes! You got to get up pretty early to pull the old Ambucho on that one. I mean, you know? let's do Gongyo, okay?
There you go.
I mean, you guys, you must have a gymnastics team, right? I mean, even New York and San Francisco have a gymnastics team.
Yeah, we got a gymnastics team, come on!
Yeah!
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Ready, go! Hey!
Mr. Kanan's watchful eye.
So, girl, how many you got for gymnastics this week?
I got about 25. I lost me my goal.
Great.
We're looking good.
Great. How are we doing on brass band over there, Francisco?
We got brass band up the yang yang.
Also, let's really show Mr. Kanan our spirit and appreciation for all that he's done for us. Let's all be chanting Daimoku when he gets here after Gongyo. Let's really show him each YMD group has really grown up. Okay?
Wait, here he is now! Here's David Kanan! I got it.
Because of our true appreciation for all of Mr. Kanan's efforts to raise us, no matter what, we dedicate the following performance to him with our best wishes for a long, happy, successful marriage with many, many children and best of luck in Man's Division!
ありがとうございました。新郎新婦はもとより私たちにとりましてもこの上の喜びはございません。
First, I'd like to express my deep gratitude to all of you for your kindness and in attending your wedding reception and offering congratulatory words and lots of wonderful advice to them. We are really overwhelmed by your warm hospitalityThank you very much.
おかげさまで11月18日の創価学会創立記念日に日本で結婚式が相整いましたのでご報告申し上げます。
I'm happy to report to you that they held a wedding ceremony in Japan on November 18thThe 59th anniversary of the foundation of Soka Gakkai.
結婚したと申しましても、国際結婚で気候とか 風土も違い、正確に申しまして不安もございましたが、新郎のデビットをはじめ皆様方の温かい姿に接し安心いたしました。
Frankly speaking, we are very concerned about their marriage because the international marriage is very rare in Japan and there are so many differences in the culture, even in the weather. However, I'm really relieved to see that they are tremendously protected by such a nice family and friends. And I'm sure that their marriage will be great success thanks to your heartfelt support.
今後ともよろしくご指導ご鞭撻を賜りますようお願い申し上げます。皆様のご健康とご繁栄を心からお祈り申し上げます。本日は本当にありがとうございました。
Thank you very much for all you have kindly done for them. I'd like to ask you to keep giving them your warm encouragement. In closing, I pray for your good health and prosperity. Again, thank you very much for attending today.
Thank you very much.
We now have a speech by David's father, Mr. Kaden.
Congratulations to David and Yoshio. I'm very happy.That you will be a preacher in that better path. Thank you.
At this time, we have a flower presentation to the Caitlin and Yoshiko's parents. Room.
We're not kidding. Anyway, I prepared a speech, but I prepared this well in advance of tonight. In other words, I didn't see what happened tonight before I wrote this. But I'll read it anyway.On behalf of Yoshiko and myself and our families, I would like to extend our thanks to each of you for helping both of us to a wonderful new beginning. Yeah. This has been the best possible welcome to America for Yoshiko that could have been imagined. We would especially like to thank the many individuals who assisted us so much in the preparations for tonight.Without each of you, it would have been impossible. In particular, I would really like to thank Mr. Hall and Mrs. Ogihara for coming today. Thank you very much. And I really want to mention each one of your names in thanks for, you know, for your coming and for all the assistance, but I know that it's getting late and I can't do it. I want to.But the restaurant's going to close. Being here with all my relatives, many of you don't know what I was like when I was young. But my word for it when I tell you this, that the fact that they're here without a rope is a tremendous relief. They don't hold anything that I did against my wife. Fresh start, okay? Thank you.With whom I grew up and work. Because of each of you, my life has truly been enriched. The bonds between us are lifelong and precious. I feel confident that your warmth and compassion will extend to Yoshiko. Many present tonight are my fellow members in NSA, which, for those of you who are unfamiliar with it, is an organization whose members devote themselves to bringing about world peace.
As members of this organization, we have been working every day to make such an impossible dream a reality. Not with petitions or placards, but by encouraging one another to develop our potential and helping others to do the same. In fact, it was through our NSA activities that Yoshiko and I met. And it is our determination that we will continue to work even harder in our activities for world peace so that we can grow as individuals and as a family that will reply to the expectations of everyone here tonight. Most of you know my parents and my sister. I would just like to say that as a family, we have weathered many hardships and have overcome many difficulties. I know that my parents have endured and won over many problems. For that, they have my deep love, respect, and appreciation. Because of the unique background that my parents have, I was able to develop into the person that I am. And for that, I can do nothing tonight but say thank you and ask you to be patient for my true appreciation, which will be shown by my actions in the future. I don't know if this is a proper occasion to say this, but Mr. Lusuki, I wanted to say thank you for entrusting me with your daughter. I know that your relationship with her is very, very close, and it is difficult for you to see her leave to go to a far-off country. But please, don't worry. I'm determined that she will be happy here in America, and that you will be proud of the family that we develop. Let's party.
On the first dance as Mr. and Mrs. Kaden. Please, everyone, let's give them our support.
We're on. Start the music. People are going to have to start humming pretty soon. Okay, start humming.